Every one of us is born looking like this. As soldiers. As weapons for slaying Agnians. Yes. All of us live only to fight.
Cut that out! Stupid Noah!
Nice one, Lance. Too early for that. Look, it's you they're after here.
Just take out their attackers and we're golden. They're gonna get it handed to them. Flickering hoop. You're as slippery as Noah sometimes.
Uni. Chick never shuts up. Kite. Range darts.
Easy.
You okay? Uni.
Cheers for that. You're a lifesaver, Yoren.
Sparking deadweight. Hey! Change of plan. Kite, you keep firing and don't stop.
Oh, what?
Whatever you want.
Huh?
Go ballistic. Just draw their attention. Because what we're after here is that lame duck.
Yoren? But he's bottom of the class. Why bother?
Thing is, the brat's still a decent healer. Get it?
Ah, right. So we're playing by the book here.
Pisses me off. But the fight will be good as won.
Yeah!
Noah, can we flank him?
Noah!
They're not in their usual formation.
Wait, what?
We're snuffed! Kai's just a decoy, so they're really after... Ugh!
Quick thinking, Lance!
Lance?
Tough guy? But you can't hold out forever!
Spark!
You stay put. They want to take you out the running. Yeah, but
don't you leave that snuffing spot.
Why would you?
What? You can carry on.
You should have done that much sooner!
Play the hero, didn't he?
You really think you could have taken them?
I think Joran did the right thing. If he hadn't used his powers back there, you'd have been first out of the running.
Yeah, but still. Didn't have to go get himself killed for it.
Come on, he was trying to protect you. He lured in Garvel's gang, gave us the chance to turn it around. You know who wasn't up to it? We weren't.
Yeah, but...
Just stop it!
No more arguing. It's my fault. I should have just done a better job. Then we'd have won.
Hey.
So much for getting to the final, huh? Sorry. I let us down on your big day. I'm so... sorry.
What big day?
The birthday.
What?
Whose? Yours, dummy. It's your second term, right? Remember?
Ah.
A win would have been a nice surprise. Lance was pretty fired up too, weren't you?
Cut it out.
Hey.
What?
You'll apologize, right?
Might do, might not.
We each have a lifespan of 10 years. We call them terms. Life begins with our first term and ends at the close of our 10th. And over the course of those 10 years, we fight continually. Though in reality, there aren't that many who can hold their flame for the whole 10 years. Most lose their lives on the battlefield before they reach year 10. But those who do survive to the end are honored in a special service. We call it the homecoming.
Morning, Joran.
Hey, Noah. Morning. Morning, Lance.
Get a move on. Quick, we're gonna miss the homecoming.
First one they've ever had here, right?
Yeah, isn't it awesome? Even the Queen's come out.
So that's Her Majesty, huh?
Wow, I've never seen her before.
Oh.
so cool. I heard the stories, but this is just wild. That's gonna be me someday. Just you try and stop me. You guys too. You're totally making it with me.
Of course.
And you, Noah, right?
Huh? Sure.
Yeah, you bet.
Our lives came from the Queen, and we all lived for a chance to take part in the homecoming. The chance to return to the Queen's embrace. Carrying out 10 years of service fighting. That was our whole world. Nobody ever thought to question it. Until that day.
Do you have to?
Huh?
You shouldn't be sending those guys off like that.
What? Why not?
Why are you like this, Noah? It's Agnes, our enemy.
Well, yeah. They don't have an officer, though, to send them.
Yeah, they all bit the dust thanks to us.
So what?
Look, there's no rule not to.
Then what, you're just gonna keep going? I don't get you, Noah.
I know we're putting our lives on the line, but still.
Yeah, yeah, we get it already.
Friend or foe, someone has to lay them to rest. For that is my role as an officer.
Right.
Is my voice that deep?
Shot at you. Wasn't trying to be anyone specific. Right. I've had about enough of all this depressing crap. Let's head back and hit the showers. I'm all gunked up with blood and sweat.
Bye, transport. Guess we missed it again.
Oh, bollocks! Noah always does this. How many times is it we've had to walk home now?